the effort to come out here. So thank you for those guys who come just recently for this weekend. But most importantly, nothing like this can happen without very good people who know what they're doing and want to pursue excellence and actually ensuring that today is pretty special. We try to be better every time, and we try to improve on what we're doing. So a very special thank you to my staff, all the people. I know that they're never here when I thank them. And they're out the back doing things and running around, thinking about those fine details. But they're a very important part of who we are and what we do. So enjoy today. Thank you again, all of you. It's lovely to see familiar faces. It's very special to come back again and again. And we want to make this, of course, the event for WA for us. Certainly, it's our biggest event of the year. Thank you.
I'd just like to say that I'm relieved. Because I was looking at my scores, and when they told me what they were, I thought, shit, I don't like that. I've got a serious problem here. So I'm greatly relieved that there was a mistake. You know, it was the worst line, South African line, that was on my sheet. So I'm relieved. When we go out, we're going to serve you. Another of my special little projects and babies is our first release of our Jetté sparkling wine. And Jetté is the name we've given, and those of you that are in the ballet world know Jetté is tea in a performance. We hope that you will enjoy it, and we're going to serve you the Jetté Rosé, non-vintage, that has been done with all the care that we can, and it's made from 100%. To celebrate our 25-year anniversary of our party. So thank you very much. Let's go and have a drink.